We are here at Tarrant County College Aviation Facility, and we are here to present a ship set of 737 aircraft windows from Southwest Airlines.
This is a window, but it's also a structural element in an aircraft. And with this, the students have to perform certain tasks. And before, we didn't do that, or didn't do it to that level. Now that we have to do it to a higher level, we had to have the materials and the equipment to do that. Southwest Airlines and us recently partnered on a project. They entered a competition and they came to our facility to practice for that competition. And as a result, we developed this good, this excellent partnership. And recently they have decided to donate some components, and they just happened to choose one that we really needed. And this is one that we really needed. They donated 80 of these windows. These are actually plexiglass, plastic windows. Well, what happens is, because these are relatively soft, they're durable, but they're relatively soft as they get scratched. So our students are required to repair those scratches. And these right here are going to be real conducive to having those students meet that requirement in the FAA curriculum.
Josh Beavers, he championed the procurement of the windows from Southwest Airlines, and it was greatly important to him to make this come about, but he wanted to express his gratitude for the ability to use the facilities and just was able to champion to get a hold of the windows so that it could be donated here today.
Tarrant County College develops partnerships with local and international industry, national and international industry. We have an advisory committee that includes representatives from industry. Southwest is one of our partners. And by doing this, we get feedback from these companies and these operators as to what they need in terms of skills from our students. So we're able to meet their needs in training the students, prepare them better for the jobs that they have available to them. The companies then are able to interview more qualified candidates, so to speak. And we have this give and take relationship, and this is a good example of that, because these are very expensive. And if we can partner with industry, like we have with this one here, this is going to save not only the school money, it'll save the taxpayers' money, and also keep pressure down on tuition costs. So it's overall a mutually beneficial situation for the company and for us as well.